Hello guys, good morning. I'm happy you are here. I'm Rinske Dauna and today I'm gonna make a diptych with only metallics. I got a new color, it's called graphite. It's gonna be fun, but before we start, I wanna show you my prints that I made. They're up in my shop, they're all 10 by 10 inches or 25 by 25 centimeters. They're super high quality prints and you can frame it, and they're $25 a piece. So if you're interested, head over to my shop. It will be in the description. So I got 9 of them, so check it out, but let's start painting first. Okay, so there's already white on the base, and I was talking about this color, graphite. And yeah, it's a metallic. It sort of looks like metal. Gonna be interesting. So I'm not gonna layer a stripe like normal, but I will make sort of a puddle stripe in the middle and then blow it out from that. So yeah, let's start with gold here. Yeah, then maybe some of this. Let's go with the copper and silver. Just a little bit of this. Okay, now I'm gonna there my white. Let's torch the air bubbles out. There's so many. Like, I'm gonna blow it off with my mouth. Just a bit. That. And yeah, now blow it to a direction. So let's see this a bit to there. Yeah, this is super minimal, guys. I do like this here. Let's torch that. So many cells, that's insane with these metallics. Last time I had that too. So many cells. Okay, so this one is a keeper for me. And if I look from this way, it looks like a lady with a huge dress. It's very cool. I'll show you that in a close-up. This one, didn't work. Yeah. Let's take this off here. Okay. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna make there another bottle. Put this one away because I'm scared I will touch that otherwise. Pure failure. Okay, so I gave up on that one, but this one I really like. So let me show you what I see in that. So this is sort of a black lady with a gorgeous dress. Yeah, I like that. Do you see it as well? Here, it's cool too. You know, it's super minimal, but the details are just perfect. You know, those huge cells. Here the contrast, and then it flows out soft with smaller cells. Yeah, that's really much in harmony for me. So, and of course, all these colors, they will shine like metallic. So this looks kind of grayish now, but that's, I guess, the graphite color and the silver. Yeah, sometimes you win some and sometimes you lose some, but we won one. Well, guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to check out my prints, and I'll see you next time.